So today I'm going to be playing The Joy of Creation. Now the reason why I'm playing this game is because lately I've been feeling a little sad. Why is that? Because FNAF just isn't scary anymore. I remember when the concept of FNAF would scare everybody. Every person would go, oh, is that the Bite of 87? Oh my gosh, Golden Freddy? And nowadays, it's like
Gregory.
But I feel like I have found the scariest FNAF fan game. I saw YouTube videos of people playing these games years ago, and they terrified me. So I'm going to play it today and see if I'm going to have a good time. Oh, wow. Starting off with quite the
really haven't changed one bit, have you? Tobias.
Hey, Nick. The house. It's yours.
Finally, after so long. Thanks, man.
Wait, is that how that works? You just say, hey, the house is yours, and then it's yours? Man, real estate is easy.
It's been years. Decades at least, since I've been inside this house.
That's a long time.
I lived here when I was just a kid, with my family. My mom, my siblings, my dad. I received a call from Tobias telling me that they were finally ready with the repairs this morning. Took them long enough.
Yeah, it took them a few decades.
Even after what happened, and all that time away from home, it looks just like I remembered it to be. Is my memory that precise? I guess I better use that memory for something useful. I don't have the full story, nor do I know why it happened, but I can tell you how it started.
I mean, like, I didn't really ask.
This is the story of the night I lost my home, my childhood, and almost my family. When Five Nights at Freddy's just ended.
Ooh, okay. We got that title screen introduction. Wow, okay. Things are gonna get exciting now. Alright, choose your memory. I can only click one at the moment, so I'll just play this one. The bedroom. Huh? I'm old? Since when?
Hello? What are you doing in our house?
Your computer has a virus?
Yes, he's okay. Don't worry. He just seems, confused. Excuse me, sir, can you tell me your name?
Look, man, no.
If you won't talk, I'm calling the police. You can't just barge into someone's house like this. Are you
Listen,
hurt? Are you
I just... You just downloaded the wrong zip file, okay? I'm just trying to fix your virus. Oh my gosh.
Michael!
What?
My name, it's Michael.
Why is your voice so nasally, and why are the skies blood red? Where do we live? No.
I think so.
No, bro, are you stupid?
Dizzy, yes, dizzy.
Come on, man, let me feel
I mean, like, I guess, yeah, morals, but leaving some dude in your house that you don't know?
After that, Mom put me in bed. I can't remember much about Michael, but I knew he wasn't a bad person. Or, at least he didn't look, you know, dangerous. Not that I was implying he was. I'd never talk to him again after that.
I mean, like, I forgive the kid, but the adults, like, come on.
Except for when the storm happened.
Just letting some strangers.
That's when I woke
house.
Up on my bed, and I saw them.
Wait, who's them? Is it perhaps Freddy and his gang of mischievous goons? Oh, boy.
Hello, Nick. Hey, little Nicky, it's me, Michael. And hey, don't say anything back to me, okay? There are monsters around that'll hear you if you do. Now, don't be scared, Nick, okay? Listen to me, and we can defeat those monsters, all right?
Okay.
Okay, so these monsters might look, surreal.
Oh my gosh.
Don't look at them too long, or you'll feel weird and see creepy things. When you do, turn on your desk lamp next to your bed. You'll feel safe there.
Ooh.
The more you stare at the scary monsters, the worse you'll feel. Okay, so to recap, Freddy is at the window, so if
Freddy,
you see him peeking
window.
Close to the curtains,
all right,
he's gone. Bonnie will knock on the door and Bonnie open it afterwards. Door. Disable Check. The lights and sit down until he leaves. Chica will try to stun you by scaring closet. You, so if Check. You see her peeking through the closet, shut off your lights and don't pretend to sleep. She'll think you're gone. And Foxy will appear right beneath me. Check. Upwards. So when he's next to your bed, pretend to sleep until you hear him leave. All right, you got all that?
Yep.
All right, good. Listen, I have to go, little buddy. Okay, just hang in.
Shut. Yeah, I just have to survive. No, I would like to just take my time to look around the room because, like, look at all of these Easter eggs, bro. What in the world was that sound? Try to stay happy and normal. Don't go insane. And you should win. Okay, okay. It's chill. Still only... Oh. Is that good? How do I know when he leaves? Is that it? Ooh. Okay. It's currently 1 a.m., so I'm doing pretty good, I would say. I still... No. No.
Hello? 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 Nick? Hey, little Nicky, it's me, Michael.
Alright, we're back at it again. Be quiet. Alright. So far, we've only encountered Freddy, and we already reached, like, 1 a.m., so I'm feeling kind of confident. Like, they're not gonna mess with me. Also, I just realized it says Nick on the crib. That's cool. And also the cup is hiding the minute counter. So I feel like that's to make it like you don't know how long until the next hour. And also they're probably... Whoa, what's that sound? Yeah, and they just didn't feel like coding the minutes, you know what I mean? Bro, I'm worried because I haven't seen the other animatronics yet, so anything can happen. Gosh, please, Bonnie, I am sorry. I am sorry. Listen, Michael told me to do this, okay? I'm asleep. Thank you. Okay. Me and Bonnie are good friends. We're chill. Everything's fine with me and Bonnie. Now he's gone. Things should be fine. Just focus on the light. Do not get scared. Oh, crap. Chica. What time is it? 2 a.m. already? Bro, this game is too easy, bro.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Okay. Listen, Foxy. Okay. Oh my gosh, how did I survive that, bro? Wait. Please. I could have sworn I heard you. No! Oh, wow. Bro, I heard Chica, Freddy, and Foxy all at once. Wow, okay. Okay. It was around this point where I started tryharding the game, and I stopped doing any form of commentary just so I could listen to the sounds to know when the animatronics were coming. Unfortunately though, this did not work at all because no matter how much I focused, I just kept on dying. At one point, they even started ganging up on me, just like my first death, and I started to think maybe I just can't beat it. Maybe it's not possible. Until this happened. Alright, I'm back at 4 a.m. I am shaking right now. I am stressed out of my mind. Please, it's 5 a.m. Please, let this be over. So close. Thank you. Did I do it? Come on, come on. Come on. Let's go, oh my gosh. I don't even know how to express my feelings right now, bro. I'm shaking so hard. Okay. Man, that was single-handedly one of the most stressful gaming experiences I've ever played. Like, I've played a lot of scary games. Outlast, Alien Isolation, all of the above. But this is just stress.